All right, so imagine this. It's the year, hold on. It's the year 2006, 2007-ish? Yeah, 2006, 2007, according to these achievements. So, Duke Nukem Forever still in development. We got Rey Mysterio winning the Royal Rumble. I'm still in high school, and what's like an actual notable news story? Like, I think like a mine collapsed in Mexico somewhere around that time. So, that's what we're talking about. That's how long it's been since I launched this game. So we're just gonna do like a little time capsule. So it's Far Cry Instinct's Predator. We're gonna look at some custom maps. Sounds like a good time. Like the fun thing about Far Cry Instinct's Predator was it had like a really robust map maker, and I think I have like 100, 200 like maps just saved in my hard drive. I should at least. We'll see what we actually have. What if the game audio is any good? I don't know. I'm just kind of winging it. I was like, I want to do this. Oh no, that game audio is really low. Can I fix it? Maybe. Maybe. I got this. Oh, you know what it was? Oh god. I hear myself. I had everything on mute. That would do it. I can really hear myself. Oh god. It's an echo. I'm totally editing this out. Am I in good shape? Oh yeah, I'm in great shape now. Okay. I said this game had a quite the map editor. Let's just go look at it really quick. Cause I spent many hours playing this game with some friends. Like we used to just download custom apps on Xbox Live and we would just have a ball. And we're in this waifu storage here. It's been quite some time since I've actually looked at this map editor too. You got like little templates and be like Trump and yeah. Actually, I kind of forgot you'd have like brush sets and stuff. Oh god. Right. Oh, I am so bad at this. Let's just look at the editor really quick, because then you can see like the amount of tools Ubisoft actually gave you with this game, because it was really cool. Like, they gave you a lot to work with in this. And I'm really hoping the audio's good. Cause if it's not good, I'm not doing a retake. I'm gonna be sitting here for like an hour and a half playing these, so fuck it. The audio sucks, the audio sucks. You don't come here for quality or quantity. You come here for some reason, but it's neither of those two. But yeah, like you had like this really cool like map editor and like you could just bump up terrain. Wait, oh. I remember how to use this. Yeah, then you could bump up terrain and stuff, and like you made like all these like cool like little areas. And things people would do with this really cool. I go, look, I got terrain tool and I can make objects now, and I can put like an ATV here. And then we'll put like the blue team spawns and put some boxes. I can jump in the map and bam, I made me a map. Fantastic. My controls are. Oh god. I'm not used to using analog sticks. I am not. Is it obvious I've been using a mouse for like the last like 8 years, 9 years now? Oh god. Alright. That's the editor. That is a professional look at the editor this game gave you. So let's just jump right into some maps I have. Oh no, I don't want to overwrite. Oh fuck that. Yes, exit. I'm just gonna go hop in multiplayer. Well, single multiplayer, because I don't have Xbox Live anymore. Nor is this 360 hooked up to the interwebs. We're just gonna check out the maps. And see if I remember any of these. There's actually one map I vividly remember. It was called like Puzzle 7 or something. And it was awesome. Can I do this in any way without having to go on Xbox Live? That might be a problem. Hold on. Maybe if I go back in Map Editor, let me do it. Because I ain't doing this in split screen, let me tell you. That'd be a pain in the ass. Load a previously saved map? Maybe I can do it through here. Maybe I can bullshit my way through. Oh god, what was this one? I just pressed A. I think it would actually put me in the map. This is going very well so far. Let's see what happens. Let's see what we got. I saw Blair Witch. I remember Blair Witch. If I recall correctly, it made like a forest full of just random houses and was like, this is now Blair Witch Project. Neglecting the fact that there were like no houses outside of one in Blair Witch Project. What is this? Did I make this? Oh, that's right, it even gave you like a little performance bar and stuff. Oh, that's nice. I had to have made this. This is shit. I most definitely made this. No one else would be stupid enough to make a map this bad. This has to be me. Oh, shit. Oh, yep, nope. That's a telltale sign this is me. I was too lazy to actually... Too lazy to actually put, like, fences on the ground. I know exactly what this is. This is a draft for an old map I made. There was one map I made that I'm actually kind of sort of proud of. This is the draft for it. I know what this is. Oh, we can't look at this in full. No. That'll be too much spoilers for the actual finished version. Because I had a thing for making, like 240 kind of maps, like, where you there's... you'll see. You know what 240 kind of maps mean. Two bases. Split right down the middle. Now, are these all the maps I made? Or is this everything I ever got from anyone? I think these are actually only maps I've made. Okay, hopefully I can look at other people's in a bit. So that was 30 minute. Birdwatch, no. Blair. Let's go to Blair Witch. I see what I thought, like, Blair Witch was gonna be. Like, I think I was trying to make, like, a hide-and-seek mode. Because way back, back in the old days of Ghost Recon 2, right? There was an Xbox Live. You could download this, bunny outfit. And I was like, let's play hide-and-seek. So I got, like, 10-15 people together, and we put one guy in a bunny outfit with a gun, and everyone else had to hide. It was basically just hide from the bunny. Yeah, let's see what Blair Witch is like. That was just a little side story. I remember there being more houses. This is totally Blair Witch. Oh, this would have been perfect for, like, a hide-and-seek map. Oh, wow, maybe my head was in the right place when I made this. Let's see where I eventually fucked it up, because you know I fucked it up somewhere. Let's see. Get the creepy noises, we got the trees. Did I just hit the edge of the skybox? No. Oh, yep, I hit the edge. Okay. Is this the Blair Witch house? Did I find the house? Oh god. I didn't even make half the forest. Oh god. Let's see. You know, if I want to go up a ladder, I should probably do it the right way. Let's see what we got. We stand in this corner, and we die. Alright, so this probably took me all of 5 minutes to make. It's a wonder why my maps were never popular. Shit, this map had about as much effort put into it as most titles on the Steam front page have into it now. So, that's Blair Witch. I want to play on other people's maps, though, but I don't think I can actually enter them in the map editor, which sucks. That really sucks. Let's see. Edit a save map. Did I make anything else really fun? I think I saw, like, Dream Sky Race, which I think was just a pain in the ass. Disney World, no thank you. I remember what some of these are. Boundaries sucked. Okay, we're gonna look at El Stupido in a bit. But I need to try Dream Sky Race. Because one big thing at the time was, like, making, like, these huge maps in the sky, like, way back 2006, 2007. And, like, you just have, like, these, like, really difficult stunt courses, and, like, the top of the hill you'd get, I don't know, a gun or some shit as, like, a reward for winning. Like, it was really stupid, but super fun. Let's see if this one was any, like, had any difficulty whatsoever. Oh, God. Right. I'm getting their ATVs. Oh, this is jank. Oh, this is promising. Let's do it. Oh god, there's a jump button on the ATV. Okay. Okay, got ya. Oh god, this is jank. Oh no. I did not think I'd actually make it this far. Oh god. No. How far did I get? I got... Yeah. That is... Let's take a shortcut. What's up at the top? How do I even get up the top? Oh god. Like that. Okay. What did I put up here as rewards? I put up campfire. Yep, this is me, Matt. This is how I rewarded people for going through that pain in the ass. Oh god. No admission. Let's see. Did I put anything in the house for fuck's sake? I put a box. Who would subject themselves to this? I don't even know, man. I feel like an asshole, honestly. Oh, that's a trap. That's a grenade. I don't even know the buttons for this game yet. Oh, that's sprint. That's right, this game had toggle sprint. Was there any reason to even use the ATV? Could you just jump through all, though? Nope, you definitely can't. Bye-bye. I lived. Next map, let's say. Oh, no, I'm not changing. No. No, exit. Yep. Okay, now we gotta look at El Stupido. I just remembered an amazing stage I had. I think it was called School of Rock. Fuck El Stupido. Do I still have School of Rock? No, I got rid of School of Rock. Oh, that's sad. Oh, no. That one was basic. I still got Maze. Oh, we gotta look at Maze later. Hell, Gridiron Coast. Gridiron Coast was my main map. Like, that was my actual decent map. Alright, so I'm gonna go to El Stupido? Wait. Maybe El Stupido was School of Rock. Let's see. We're gonna find out right now. This sounds like it has potential to be School of Rock. I might have just changed the name. Oh man, this is like a time capsule for me. Like, I know this is kind of like a... This is totally School of Rock. It has to be. Alright, so we got guns in here. Yep, it's School of Rock. Get it? It's a school. But it just has a rock in it. School of Rock. People watch me. Like, there's no way to have a good match on this. You know, I was so proud of that. What do we got over here? We're gonna find out. In I go. I just clipped into the fucking wall. Wonderful, I don't think I've ever done that when the game was active. Oh, this is really dark. Can I up the brightness at all? Like, this is fucking dark. The pause button doesn't work in the map editor. Got it. There's nothing up here. Fair enough. Did I hide anything under the water? Oh god, I must have. I was stupid enough to do that. Is there anything under this water? If I know me, I probably put something stupid down here. The only issue is, there is a lot of water. Let's look at it from above. I might have better luck. Maybe I didn't. This all looks pretty clean. Yeah, no, this is pretty clean. Huh. I thought for sure I put something underneath the water. It would have only made sense. Except it wouldn't have. But it would have. Now we're scouring this. Is there anything under here? Found something. Looks like I have a fishing pole under here. Is that all I really hid? Let's see. I hit a box thing. I hit a spear. Ten out of ten. Of course I did. Alright, now, should we go to Gridiron Coast? Like, that was my actual good map. We're gonna find out. That no one played on, mind you. No one played on Gridiron Coast. Like, I made that map around the time that this game was dying. Let's see if anything else sticks around. Boundaries is stupid. It was like, I don't even want to show it. It was like just two sides just plain grass. And then the middle was just a lake where if you fell, you just fought, yo. Disney World wasn't even Disney World. Graduation was stupid. Hell was stupid. House. Maze. Oh, that's right. I wanted to show Maze. Maze and maybe Stunt Track. Let's do Maze and Stunt Track. Then we'll do Gridiron Coast. And then I'll see if I can play like the actual good levels that other people made. We're gonna go with that. That'll be the good idea. That'll be the word tonight. Let's do that. Alright. So maze levels were another popular thing back in the day, where you just make a bunch of caves and there's only one right way out. Let's see if I can do this. How do you crouch? Let's jump. Let's punch. Let's throw a grenade. Uh-oh. No. No. There we go. There we go. Let's see. See if I can find my way out. I think down this way it was flooded, wasn't it? And I can't, like, really... I remember to the right, I made like a huge flooded cave system. And it's like almost impossible to get through it. Let's see. I feel like if I go this way, and I go this way. Alright. So we can't get through there, that's blocked. And we can't get up here. That's blocked. Look at me. Dude, that's totally where the flooded cave system is. You can see it over there. You can see like how the cave kind of goes under the water. Oh my god, I remember this. I remember this shit. I need to go. I'm not backtracking, am I? I need to go and see this flooded cave system. I think I backtracked. Oh no. Did I? God damn it. I think I did. Maybe not. What is this? Here it is. Nope, that's just a puddle. That is no flooded cave system. That is just a puddle. Here it is. It's not really much of a maze. We were even meant to kill people in here. It was just like, try and find your way out. Let's see. You can see, like, the air in the bottom left. Let's see how much I have left by the time I get out of this. Assuming I can get out of this. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm lost. Uh-oh. I am so dead. I am such an asshole. I make you swim all this way and you can't even get out. Oh, wait, I'm a map editor. I can't die. Oh, that works out. Oh. Huh. I can breathe underwater. I made it. Let's get you in the water. Oh, shit. And I made it out of the maze. Wonderful. And people are like, why don't you make Mario Maker maps more often? And I'm like, this is the extent of my creativity. That is how I blocked off that building I was in earlier so you couldn't go under. I put a fucking helicopter there. Like, this is my the fuck is this? This is the extent of my creativity. I just use helicopters to block everything, I guess. Right. Of course I did. 2006, 10 years ago, so I was like 13 or 14 when I made this map. 14 or 15 when I made this map. This was my creativity. What a maze. Much maze, very well. Are those memes? Yes, they are. Was there anything else I wanted to show? Stunt Track. So I go Stunt Track, then Gridiron Coast. And we'll see if I can find and like play on like those other maps I used to play on, like the actual good ones. But I'm gonna subject you guys to utter shit first. Obviously, there's no way I can possibly show every single map, though. If I recall correctly, I think I actually put some work into Stunt Track, so it wasn't complete shit. Because I used to love Rush 2 on the N64, right? Like, that old game. And there was just one map called Stunt Track where there was no racing or anything. You would just take the cars, put them off ramps, and I always found that super fun. So when I got this game, I wanted to make something kind of sort of similar. So I think, if this is the map I think it is, it's just legit, you get on an ATV and you just have a fuck ton of things to play around on. And by a fuck ton, it looks like there's like four things to play around on. Where would I get the ATV? Right here. Okay. Let's test it out. Let's see how good these stunt tracks are. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Wait, what am I doing? Best jump, 10 out of 10. I don't think there's any way I could ever get enough speed. Unless I go from the other side. Let's try it. But even if I went from the other side, I don't know if it'll work. That is quite the gap. Oh my god, you can make it. No, you can't. Ooh, this one should be fun. That was anticlimactic. Now what do we got? We got a treehouse. Can I get through the doors? No. God damn it. I have not successfully done a single stun here. That was an awful jump. In my own defense. Or not my own defense, but in this map's defense. There we go. Which I guess is my own defense. That was an awful jump. Okay, this jump's just bullshit. Let's do it one more time. One more. Let's see. Let's get out of the way. Can I do this? Nope. I did no playtesting. I already made the joke once earlier, but shit, I should just make games for Steam at this point. There we go. What we got here? What a jump. Something tells me the ATVs in this game were not made for this. It's just a hunch. Alright. Let's go up here. I think I know what's up here. I think I actually made like a skate park up here. Oh no. If this is as bad as the map I thought I put actual effort into is, I wonder how bad my actual map I have fond memories of playing on is. Or at least making. How do I get up? Oh, there's a ladder up there. I gotta go over there before I quit out of this one. Dude, I remember this. I wanted to make a skate park, so I put a stereo here. Which in reality was a toolbox. Alright, let's go over. I'm not climbing. That is a big ass ladder. We'll lay mode this. Here we go. Big jump. And I'm a dick. You take the jump, you can't get out, but all you can return is a rocket launcher. I'm a dick. Right. This is just a pit of death. Oh, that is... I lined it up so no matter what, you fell in there off that. Oh, I'm rage quitting my own map. What the fuck? Right. I guess it's time to go to Gridiron Coast. I'm hyping this map up like it's a great map. It's not. But I'm still proud of it. Even to this day, if I made this map, I think I'd be proud. Because I put effort in. And I put effort into nothing in these kind of like map makers. I just kind of slap things together and I'm like, done. It's good. 10 out of 10. So see what I got. I might not even edit this video. I might just put this all up as raw footage. Because I want to show the world all this. And I think I can like really do a fun cut of this. Fuck it. I'll get lazy, I think. Look, I put like all the spawn points in for all the different teams. Look at this. It's kind of like a coherent map. I'm on top of a hut. I would totally hide a weapon behind here. I hit a rocket launcher behind here. It's like I know myself. That is a huge view. That's a huge model. Armor up here. Right. Oh, when I made zip lines connecting the two sides, and oh my god. Would you look at this? I put effort into this. It's still a shit map, but I put effort. What is in this house? Body armor, health. Oh, I haven't made it for steal the sample. Oh my god. I even focus objective play. Oh, go me. Bah, 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 bah. What is up with my arm? It's just kind of glitching around. Let's go to the other side. This must be where the other sample is. So if you're fucking stealing the sample on blue side, you're fucked because you gotta go across the frickin' river, which slows you down tremendously. Oh my. Is this where... I wonder. Maybe this isn't where blue steel sample would go. I guess not. No, we just got mounted machine guns. So where the fuck would blue steel sample go? Backing up. Huh. It wouldn't be like in this building over here, would it? Like, I wouldn't put the two sample locations that close, would I? I mean, it's me we're talking about. What is that? I have no idea what that is, but it's glowy. Ah, nice, we got a little garage. Huh. Maybe up top? No. I got an evolutions boost so I can jump high now. I have no idea where I'd put this stuff. Who cares? That's Gridiron Coast. It's not that good. Let's see if I can play in, like, the other maps, because I want to show those off. Those are, like, the genuinely, like, really interesting, well-done ones. I'm like this. Which is the thing, I guess. I guess I gotta go in split screen. I wonder if it'll let me do one player split screen. So one screen. I'd have to. Oh, it won't let me do that? Oh, come on. Oh, can I do it like this? Oh, yes, I can. Awesome. Game maps, user maps. Yep. Yes. Big slide 360, large dog. Get to the end. I think Get to the End 2 is the one I really remember fondly, so we're gonna do that one last. This guy, Mark of the Dog, made a ton. Oh, I remember that guy. Get to the End 3. It has to be Get to the End 7. Forget 9/11. Get to the End 4. What did he see? Playboy Mansion. That one has boobs on it. Killer Slide. Jurassic Park. Halo 2 Coagulation. Fields of Dog. Wow. Halo 2 Turf. Alright, let's go. Maybe let's get to the end 5. I gotta find the puzzle map I remember really well, though. Did I not play on it from here? Oh. Okay. So put Killer Slide in there. Get to the end 5. Fields of Dog. Halo 2 Turf, I guess. Coagulation's Coagulation. Foot jump. Can I not do it like this? Oh no. Because I don't have a second controller I can hook up. I only have one wired controller. What do you mean? Is there no way for me to play these maps? Oh, that's a cock tease. Let's see. Can I really not do it in Map Editor? Will it not let me do this? Oh, this is saddening. Oh, now I'm sad. There's no way to do it in here, is there? Oh, the one time I wish I still had Xbox Live. Oh, no. Yeah, no. Shit. I'll figure this out. I might just do a jump cut here. Because I gotta find an extra controller I can use. I must have one somewhere. There must be at least one. So we're gonna jump cut this. Well, I'm back, and it looks like I don't have another controller I can actually use for this. Crap. Let's see if there's like another map in here I can go out on, though. Because we can't end on that note. That's a sad note. Now I'm going to have to find a second controller and maybe do like a part 2 to this. And look at actual good maps. So, let's go out on... Crap, all my maps suck, though. They show why map editors are a terrible idea. Let's go to Graduation. Let's see what Graduation is. Let's graduate out of this video. Thumbs up. Well, shit, that sucks. There we go. Oh, that's promising. Oh. Oh, it's legit Graduation, okay. Graduation if done in office chairs. All evenly no, they're not evenly spaced. I couldn't even be asked to make them evenly spaced. Graduating out of this video. I'm going to assume in my head that was the school in the background. You know, this is terrifying. I made a map where people shot each other during a graduation ceremony. Oh, wow. What is wrong with me? Yep, totally like a realistic podium. And look at all these people that played on this map. Oh. Did I at least put something in the school? Put a health pack? Oh, this is sad, though. I'm gonna have to get a second controller just to show off, to get to the end levels and stuff like that. Like, that has already been decided. Nope. Looks like we just got another School of Rock. Well, shit. Well, that was Far Cry Instinct Predator, a little bit of a nostalgia rush. Hopefully one day I'll make a part two where we get to go to the other levels. I just gotta find a second controller or find a way to hook this 360 back up online and like redeem like a 48-hour trial and check them out. But oh well, is what it is. I have so many fond memories of this game. And hopefully this video wasn't a complete waste of time. It probably was. But that's what I'm good at. I'm good at wasting everyone's time. So if you stayed and watched this, thank you. If you didn't, well, you can't really hear this anyways, so whatevs. I'm gonna go eat some food now. I'm hungry. And I don't know if I'm gonna really do much of an edit on this. This might just be like pure rawness. Ugh. Oh, that was an awful way to go out. Alex, what is wrong with you?